UCLA is 4-1 on the season, but it's a most unimpressive 4-1. In their last three games, they've been blown out by Utah and had to come from behind against Washington and Oregon State. But tonight, it's payback time. They still remember that bitter loss last year to the Irish. And as for the Irish, well, you all know the story. 0-5, a loss tonight would equal their longest losing streak ever.
18 different players have made their first career starts this year, including Jimmy Clausen.
James Aldridge is the tailback in front of Aesop Swap. And it'll be a play-action pass for Clausen. He's got a wide-open Aldridge on the left side. First down, Notre Dame, as he's rolled out of bounds by Ultron Bird. Thank you, Todd. This is James Aldridge. Big hole right up the middle. And a good game on second down for the Irish.
So Notre Dame is playing well defensively. Notre Dame is playing well offensively. They're calm on the sidelines. They're playing with confidence. And that's exactly what you don't want if you're UCLA.
And the fake is to Bell. Pressure by Zbikowski. And a fumble. Scoop and score hit by Gary Neal down to the one-yard line. Tom Zbikowski with the sack, the strip. Gary Neal with the recovery. And it's Notre Dame ball. And Ben Olson is limping off the field.
How about this, partner?
Gathered his troops on the sidelines for this first fourth down. Bethel-Thompson rolling right. Crum's got him and down he goes. Notre Dame comes up with a huge play. So Notre Dame will take over at the 40-yard line. Aldridge right side. Good gain on first down out to the 49-yard line. And this is the freshman, Brandon Walker. 48-yarder, his longest this year, half of that, 24 yards. Price puts it down. Hooking, long enough. Hit the pump.
Still in there. Now it's loose. Ball's out. That ball's out. That's a fumble.
That momentum is certainly wearing a white jersey right now.
He just needs to pooch this one.
And it's an end-over-ender that will bounce and be downed at the 2-yard line. Jeff Price with an outstanding punt. Great coverage by the Irish. 3rd and 7 for the Bruins. Still backed up. Bethel-Thompson from his end zone. Intercepted at the 20. It's Bruton to the 10. Bruton down to the 6-yard line. Quarterback Snake Clausen's in. Touchdown, Notre Dame.
Big push by the big white jerseys on that offensive line. They won the battle.
Bethel-Thompson's going to go down.